for good tea, right?
Once the tea leaf, how many, and the pot, and the water temperature is very important.
Yes, yep.
Yeah. And you first just warm the pot and the pitcher first. And then we put the leaf in. And this first brew, usually we don't drink it. Just put water and then put out the tea. Wendy, you go and pay. You can smell the aroma.
Oh,
right now,
so
also the
beautiful.
Of the tea.
So for the oolong, you can wait 1 or 2 minutes. But for say mohihua, mohihua, yeah, it's more like 10 seconds. Yeah,
yeah,
it's very short.
30 seconds or 20 seconds. You can put the tea.
Yeah.
Depend what type of tea you make.
Depend. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's very different.
Want to pick something up for dinner?
This is a power cup.
You can try it yourself. Free rice is the most important thing. This is the next one. It's a very good one.
It's pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a beauty.
Yeah, it's really slick.
Yeah.
Aerodynamic.
Yeah, and you can even take this like if we had a potluck we're gonna go to. You just grab the handle.
Grab the handle,
and
take it.
Right.
I'm right with you.
Oh, don't throw away this one. The rice will be inferior than before.
Oh, yeah.
Not
yeah.
as good.
This is scallop.
Scallop? Yeah, that's good.
Nice.
Yeah.